I have autism. Please help. There is heaviness in my heart. I don't know how to put it in words. I want to go out and play, but I don't know how to say. I cry and get cranky to let my parents know. They put some music on to give me a pause. They ask me what's the matter. I cry and sit in the corner to play with my fingers. Playing with my hands and jumping helped me for some time, but I don't know what to do after some time. I used to go to this place with balls, toys and stuff, and people there helped me to understand my answered words. I don't know what is happening outside because I haven't been there for a while.
I know this time is hard for all of us, but it is especially hard for the children with neurobehavioral problems and speech issues. They can't even express what they are feeling inside. And also, their therapies have been put on pause for some time. So here, at Listening Ears, we started this initiative to reach out to those children and to help them during this crucial time of need. So let's join our hands together and take telesessions to make these children feel better at home. Thank you.